Here we go, the main event of StarSlam 1, Godzilla Kobashi versus King Khufu for the World Heavyweight Wrestling Championship. Godzilla Kobashi starting off with the chop, he's taken down. This is it, this is the main event, the final match of the 2010-2019 decade, babe. It's been a rough 10 years, some good moments, lots of bad moments though for fantasy wrestling, but we're getting ready for the roaring 20s. And your big announcement, babe. Yeah, my big announcement coming in 2020. But first, we're here today. Main event, Kobashi Khufu, right here. Nice release, German suplex surplex there by Khufu. Those are release German suplex, babe. But anyways, here we go. Stalking each other out. Khufu missed a huge punch. More chops by Godzilla. Nice knee to the stomach. Right to the bread basket. Drags him away, stomps to the back. This is a chop. Oh, Irish whip. Godzilla Kobashi goes by many nicknames. His main nickname is Chop Daddy. But he also will answer to Chopasaurus, Chopaholic, Mr. Chop Chop, and Chop Master. A lot of nicknames, babe. But he is the king of the chops, so. King Khufu so far 7-0 in his career, undefeated, trying to make it 8-0 and to extend his already long title reign into 2020, into the new decade. One of these men will walk into the new decade as the fantasy wrestling world heavyweight champion in the biggest league of them all, the GXW. Nice elbow there by Godzilla, but it's followed up by a stomp. Lock takedown, but it reaches the ropes. Smart move by Godzilla Kobashi. This is the chop. Ooh, double cross chops. I see him put away a man with that move before, bad. His last opponent. Those running cross chops are tougher than they look. This is it. Duck. Very smart. Oh, it's leg takedown by King Khufu. Now he's grinding the elbow into the rope. 2.5 minutes pass. Ooh, reversal. Smart move again by Godzilla Kobashi. These guys have never fought before. It's the first time they've wrestled. So they're not familiar with each other. But they were in the same 16-man tournament in which King Khufu won his World Heavyweight Championship back in August. Takes him down. Get him away from the ropes. Snap mirror. The big kick. Ooh, nice elbow by Godzilla Kobashi to the back. Has the strength. Ooh, King Khufu wins it with a nice suplex. Both miss chops. Snap mirror. Big kick to the back by King Khufu. Chop contest against Godzilla, you're gonna lose. There you go. Right there. Everybody's been watching that the hit Japanese YouTube series. Can you survive a chop by Godzilla Kobashi where your average Joes go up and get chopped? Stupidly get chopped by this man. And no one's been able to even stand after getting one yet. That tells you how tough Khufu is, babe. He's already taken quite a few chops already in this match. But Godzilla Kobashi's chops is very humbling, a very humbling experience. I personally have never felt one though, bad, but I didn't want to be on receiving any one of those chops. King Khufu can beat you many ways. He can pin you, he can submit you, he can knock you out. He's an all-around good champion and a very rare medium champion in this day and age. Very unheard of, but he's beaten everybody he's come up against. Nice chop there. Down ring to the whole audience. Nowhere in an outdoor arena. Ooh, nice elbow to the back. Snap here by Khufu. Go for the pin early on, not even a one count yet. Big elbow to the back.
pretty even right now, I'd say. That mirror. Working on the leg. Irish whip. Holds himself back. Two guys that never faced each other, they're must have done studied a lot of video on each other. They seem to be countering each other very well. A lot of blocks, a lot of reverses, a lot of dodging. You guys, nice crushing way. He's gonna come back, she backs him up to the ropes. Irish whip. Duck. Chop. Nice. Kick down by Khufu. Looking on the leg again. Take away the man's leg. He can't stand, babe. Very true, Punky. Big body slam there by Godzilla Kobashi. Getting him away to the center of the ring. Now a nice little sleeper hold. This is a chop. Another takedown there by Khufu. Let's again work in the leg. Unless he's setting him up for a figure four, bad. Guys, standing back. Lock up. Big elbow by Khufu. Seen that many a times by King Khufu in his matches. Once again, he's working the neck. Chop, chop, chop! The big elbow. Oh. That's called slap right there, fans. Big elbow in the back of the head. He's going for the pin. One count. Two more and he's got the championship. Ooh, nice reverse. Nice suplex there. Working the neck again, man. Trying to make him tap out. Trying to make him tap. Godzilla Kobashi won the 30-man Turkey Day Royal Rumble to get to this spot where he is today in this world title shot. He earned it by winning a 30-man Rumble. Another reverse Irish whip there by King Khufu. Into a big uranage. And another late working that leg. Not gonna be able to stand pretty soon, babe, if he keeps working on that knee and that leg. Double the back. Big chop. And kick to the leg. Jet holds him over. Working that leg again. What's he setting him up for? Trying to go for the bad heart kick there. Another chop contact. This time, King Khufu wins it. More chop. Chop, 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 chop. Covers the leg. Hooks it. Boom. One count. We're over 8 minutes into this match. It's even. Dead even, I'd say. Dead even. Our takedown by King Khufu. But powers his way out of it. It does Godzilla Kobashi. This is the chop. Ooh, whips him into that unforgiving turnbuckle. Chop! 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 Look at those chops, man. King Khufu's getting his pummel with those. Setting him up to the top rope. What's he gonna do? Yeah. Oh my god! What a stiff backdrop from the top rope. More chops! Chop daddy, babe! Chop daddy! And he's got him in the Boston Crab. Whoa, what a rolling camel clutch. He's trying to make a tap. He's trying to humble him with a camel clutch. But, oh, he gets out. Chop. Oh, he's going for a power bomb. Ooh, he stuffs that. He's going for the power bomb there, babe. The power bomb. Chop, 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 chop. You know the burning hammer is Godzilla Kobashi's finisher. Yeah. Oh! Oh, what a stiff suplex. 10 minutes, babe. Oh my God. Muscle buster. Into the rope. Big double chop. There's that double chop that he likes to use. Oh my God, the burning hammer. Burning hammer, babe. Burning hammer. Oh, over that suplex. Punch to the gut. Oh my God, get double burning hammer. I can't believe he survived two of those. Any one of those could critical you and in an instant. He survived two of them. Oh, he powers himself up into a power bomb. He reversed it with a power bomb, Ben. And he reversed it. Oh, what a suplex. Guys are really heating it up. Oh my God, what an explode. What a power slam, whatever that was. That was sick. Super. Oh, chop, chop, chop. Chopping the tree down. Another elbow to the back of the head. Jesus. Jesus. More chop. Ooh. Ooh! Running against her out.
Yeah.
Ooh, big clothesline. Overhead. Threw him like a sack of potatoes. Chat. 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 Ooh, big chop there. Surprised he's not knocked out. Irish whip. Oh, another overhead suplex. Jesus. Jen. Oh, man, he's taking some heavy abuse here. He's taking some heavy beating. Punch to the gut. Oh, no. Again. Oh, you're going to give it to me. Hammer! Oh, suplex. Jesus. You guys are killing each other. And it's all for that world championship, that 15 pounds of gold. Chop. Chop contact. Godzilla screams and hits him with a spinning. Oh, but he gets right back up with a chop of his own. Oh my God, chop, chop, chop. He's dazed and confused. Oh man, now he's doing a shot. Big elbow to the back. Ooh, another step suplex. Jesus! Jesus! Elbow to the face. Take down, man. Take down. It kicks out. There we go. Ooh, take down. Kicked out of it. Godzilla's not done yet. Poopoo's not done yet. Poopoo taking him to the center of the ring. Big elbow to the back. This is the takedown. Godzilla Kobashi capitalizes, but he blocks the chop. Moving to the center, elbow to the back. Calls for the fans to give him some support. They're already going nuts. Reverse it. Oh, release German suplex. Oh my God, bad 14 minutes into this match. Yeah. Oh no! Dude, Taz is in the house. Yeah. Power bomb. Godzilla Kobashi wins the World Championship! He is King Koopa's streak! It's over, Pep! We have received a new World Champion! Oh my God! New World Champion Godzilla Kobashi!